Before we start, pause this video and make sure all prerequisites are ready. The MIO demo kit comes with two LED and two digital displays wired up to its pair of digital and analog outputs. There are only three external connectors, one for power and two Ethernet ports. To get started, power the demo kit and connect the Ethernet cables. The kit will supply power to the FLIR AX8, so you won't need an additional power source to the camera. Run FLIR ipconfig, set the AX8 IP address, and open an internet browser to log in to the AX8 web configurator. You can start by setting up two measurement boxes and place them over a couple of targets. In this example, we will display the maximum temperature of the heat source and the average temperature of the cold object. Once the FLIR AX8 is set up, go to the MIO web configurator. If you have to use different network addresses, remember to go to Device Settings tab to change MIO's IP address, and also go to Camera Settings tab to tell MIO the new IP address of your AX8. Go to Script Commands tab to set up MIO's analog and digital outputs. In this example, analog channel 0 pulls the maximum temperature of AX8's area 1, whereas analog channel 1 is pulling the average temperature of AX8's area 2. Both digital channels are set to alarm once area 1 maximum temperature reaches 60 and 80 degrees Celsius. We hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have questions, please give us a call or ask your question at support.flir.com.